Today we are going to perform the four natural elements, water, wind, earth, and fire in a couple different ways. Hope you're ready. Let's get started with music. All right, here is water, everyone. Let's pretend we are a beautiful wave in the ocean. So swing side to side and your elbows are going up and down. Nice and slow. We're quiet wave right now. Beautiful. Let's pick up the pace and pretend, you know, it's a little more agitated today in the sea. Bend your knees to the side. One last time. Forward. And side. Très bien. Now we're going to be a waterfall. We're going to dribble from top to bottom. Let's go. And woo. Woo. Maybe like this. Woo. A little more quiet waterfall. Not sure it exists, but let's pretend. Usually a waterfall goes really fast, right? All right, excellent. Last time, up and down. Très bien. All right, now we are the wind. Make this sound, it helps. Eruption. So So you've seen volcano, very strong, really powerful, and there is very, very hot lava coming out of it. So we are going to be that eruption and that lava, okay? So we are nice and quiet inside the volcano, and then we're gonna come up and explode up. You're gonna jump nice and big, okay? Make sure you bend your knees when you go up, but also when you land. All right, let's try that together. 5, 6, 7, and go up. Woo! Okay, few more times. 5, 6, 7, and woo! Okay, 2 more times. We can do it. 5, 6, 7. All right, last time. 5, 6, 7, and boom! Voilà, tout le monde, très bien. Okay, tout le monde, thank you so much. Merci beaucoup for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click on subscribe and follow my channel. And you know, I post on Tuesdays and Thursdays as well as Saturdays for kids. So please follow me. Hope to see you soon. A bientôt. Au revoir. Bye bye.